Right to work? It's a sham. It means right to work for less. Now, in right to work states, wages are lower, more jobs pay less, and workplace discrimination is up. In tough times, we can't go there. Collective bargaining protects us all. Workers and employers negotiate for the tools, equipment, and wages they need to get the job done right. Call your legislator. Tell them, vote no on right to work.